This video is a general overview of some SketchUp modeling techniques that are then brought into Revit for further detailing. For those interested, this sequence was actually done in SketchUp by animating different section planes through separate grouped components. This simple hand sketch was my concept design for a market that resembles the rolling hills of Tuscany. I modeled the basic form in SketchUp using the soap skin and bubble plugin and inflated it to get a geometry that would work well for drainage and structural support. Once I had the basic form, I segmented my structural framing on a 10-foot grid so that I can locate my high points and low points. Next, I added steps in the curved surface, and this was done in Revit using the in-place mass tool with splines to create surfaces that can be pushed and pulled in plan and elevation. To create the tiling you see on the curved roof segments, you simply select the in-place mass and use the curtain system tool. I detailed 14 unique sections that correlated with the structural framing. And to clarify, there is a light gauge aluminum framing system that sits on top of the steel beams and girders that picks up the unique profiling of each section. Here you can see the relationship between the roof tiles and the structural framing, and we had a similar light gauge aluminum framing system for the ceiling at the interior of the lobby. This is what the canopy will look like when it is completed. And these are current photos of the recently completed primary structural framing. Thank you for watching, and let me know if you have any questions about the modeling or documentation techniques.